This is your Feel Good Breakfast Show, Expresso. We're live on SABC3. I'm so excited on this Friday because it is that time. It's time to rhyme. See, that just happens when I'm standing next to AKA. Well, you know what? If I introduce you to the Prince of Hip Hop, I must introduce you to this guy. You know that he's a two-time South African Music Award winner. And here they are performing from their album Levels. It is Congratulate.
What's up, South Africa? Come on. Thank you for having us, Expresso. It's good to be back. Let's go.
Starts out with a pipe dream. White tea and the ice cream. All day on the MySpace. MJ trying to bite face. I had to pay dues. Had to make moves on faith. Even got booed off stage. Trying to put food on plate. Drop a couple jewels on tape. Now we got views on base. So much love. Trust fund and Gus love. Bad chick in my address. And she showing up with that plus one. Woo! Through depths and peaks. Wolves dress the sheep. Better protect your key while I pen this acceptance speak. Do you see what it took? Is it clearer? Who you see when you look in the mirror? All the dreams and fantasies that come together. I'll be shining like a diamond that's forever. Now congratulate me. Now congratulate me. Now congratulate me. For my whole life, didn't believe it till I seen it with my own eyes. I'ma need a black tux and a bow tie, double cup white chucks and a strobe light. People have bad luck when they roll by. The numbers add up and they gon' lie. Showtime, my bread butter on both sides. Ticket to the champagne from the mobile. Now everybody, come on. I'll pull out roots.
I'll pull out roots.
JC Lero.
I wanna.
That's all I think about. Sitting up in my room. Gold chain, so stuck in my old ways. Tell me your household names. What you know about sacrifice? Flashing lights, rites of passage for bragging rights. Bad romances, packs of pampers, and it's ain't time to be camera shy. But one homie got a gun in a cupboard, my other homie got a bun in the oven. Baby mama getting big in the stomach. Pop champagne on the four cousins. I think it's time to be a man now. Feel like moving to my grand's house. Everybody lined up for a handout. Really, I just wanna make my old man proud. Do you see what it took? Is it clearer? Who you see when you look in the mirror? All the dreams and fantasies that come together. I'll be shining like a diamond that's forever. Now congratulate me. Now congratulate me. Congratulate me, now 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 congratulate me.
That was amazing. Woo! Congratulate, congratulate. Mm-hmm. Listen, I'm not surprised that Levels rose to the top on the iTunes and that it's number one, kicking off a whole bunch of internationals.
Yes.
Is it harder making bigger and better music?
Well, you know, there's no more pressure than I already put on myself, you know?
Wow.
I worked for 2 years on this album. It's my sophomore album. The first one did really well. Won 2 South African Music Awards. And I hope, you know, by God's grace, I can do the same thing with the Levels.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Well, there's collaborations. I know that Jay Something and
yes,
Jay
yes,
R.
Yes.
Tell me about some of the collaborations. Who else is on it?
Mm-hmm. Well, I've got a Reason on the album. I've got Sakuri from Ghana. I've got Burna Boy from Nigeria. Obviously, did I say Reason?
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Yes, I got JR, I got LES. Yeah. So there's a lot of features on the album. I tried to, you know, bridge the gap between house music and dance music and hip-hop music, and I think people will be very pleased by the result.
In terms of hip-hop, I mean, you are doing really, really well. Mm-hmm. I'm told that you kicked off people off the charts like Eminem and Coldplay. Tell me about the music video and what the process has been like for Congratulates.
Well, Congratulates has been a great success. You know, the fans are very, you know, loyal and supportive. You know, we shot a crazy, crazy video. We debuted it on Top Billing, which is something out of the ordinary for, you know, South African hip-hop artists. So we're trying to do stuff that are out the box. The video wasn't very typical, you know, it was easy on the eye, and I helped co-direct it, which was my directorial debut.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah.
Well, two summers later, here you are. I mean, everyone's wondering about when they can get their hard copy. Mm-hmm. I'm told that you had to go back and reproduce more albums because it's so sold out.
Yeah, I know. We have a lot of people, you know, going into the stores asking for the album before it got there. You know, digitally it was doing very well on iTunes. So, you know, we had to just make sure that we could meet the demand, and, you know, which is a good problem to have. So the album will be in stores this week, so make sure you go get a copy.
Do you want to do a shout out for all your other boys? Because they're all hanging out here.
Oh, yeah,
this
is Shucks, Master on the Bass, DJ Phonetic, world famous, Master A Flat, and that's the band, bro.
Yeah, that is the band. Where to from here? I mean, we always see you doing new stuff. Mm-hmm. You are different to the rest. And even on the show as well, when we see you perform live, your band is here. Mm-hmm. What is next for AKA?
Well, you know, for me, you know, South Africa's treated me very well, but the next frontier is the continent. Mm-hmm. You know, I want to be an African superstar. I want to go anywhere on the continent and, you know, be of a certain level. Excuse the pun. So, you know, I have, you know, plans to tour the continent. Mm-hmm. I've got a West African tour coming up in October. Obviously, with the release of the album. And, you know, it's just one step at a time, and we're trying to just take it higher with every
I know move. About the collaborations on Levels, but give me more about the album. What else can we expect? Because I'm definitely going to buy a copy. I believe in South African music. I do, and art, and we should support it.
Definitely. Yeah, you know, people can expect a lot of energy. I took, like I said before, I took 2 years to make the album. So a lot went into the songwriting, into the production. My brother over here helped with the production. And, you know, I also grew as a producer on this album. Mm-hmm. So people will be very, you know, pleased with the growth of me as an artist, a producer, performer, songwriter. And yeah, man, there's a lot of growth in the album, and there's something for everybody.
Okay, well, AKA in the house, we are extremely proud of you, and
thank you
all
very
the
much.
Best with Levels, and congratulate, get it? Congratulate, AKA in the house. Now, listen, I don't know if your girl can take some coffee. Can you drink coffee with that girl in your mouth?
I can drink, but I can't eat.
Okay, you don't have to eat. I feel like some coffee. Leigh-anne, apparently you're on coffee duty. What's happening, girl?